And more importantly, there is no longer a demand for a separate state. The demand for a separate state was given up even before the war came to an end. The Tamil people have had successive elections, parliamentary, provincial, and local authority elections after 1977 clearly confirmed and democratically endorsed that definite policy. And it is in this background that there is no longer a demand for a separate state. And it is also in this background that we are seeking to resolve the national issue within the framework of a united and undivided and indivisible Sri Lanka. It is within this framework that we are looking at a new constitution that will also remove, that will also resolve the national question. I want to make a special appeal to the former president, Mr. Mahinda Rajapaksa. Unfortunately, he's not here now. He has the stature of a national leader, and his support in this national endeavor is important. The country, all its people, and the nation need his support. It will be my submission, Mr. Deputy Speaker, that he needs to place the interests and well-being of the country before anything else and positively contribute to this initiative. He himself has taken steps towards remaking the Constitution so as to address the national question. There have also been instances when he did the right thing. He would pay for himself a new future if he now did the right thing by being positive in the making of a new just and equitable constitution that also resolves the national issue and